Celebrity Insider. Harry is pleased with Taylor Swift's recent venture onto the political landscape. The 33-year-old singer hailed Swift for her decision to speak out on politics at the beginning of the month. Katy said to reporters from Variety on Thursday night while at the MFR Gala in Los Angeles, that Taylor was setting a great example. Katy was at the event to receive a Courage Award. For what reason the accolade was offered is unclear. As it was previously reported, Taylor came out on Instagram near the start of the month to endorse the Democratic senator for the upcoming election race. In another post, Taylor said she was definitely not thrilled with the Republican senator, because of her past voting record. Taylor didn't specify what the politician had decided previously. Interestingly, Katy was one of the first people to like her post. Not everybody was pleased with Taylor's remarks, however, including the controversial president, Donald Trump. Trump said to reporters that he now likes her music 25% less, following her political revelations. Nevertheless, for the most part, Taylor has received praise from her cohorts in the entertainment industry and among her Hollywood friends. In the past, Taylor faced criticism for not speaking out on politics in such a polarizing time. Another celebrity in the same vein of Taylor is Miley Cyrus, who rarely speaks about government policy, clearly preferring to stay in her lane. However, one could argue that there is no need for yet another celebrity to endorse a Democratic candidate, considering the vast majority of Hollywood, indeed, California, votes Democrat. Whether it's necessary or not, Taylor's Instagram post allegedly sparked a massive wave of voter registration in the state of Tennessee. Right after her post, the number of people who registered doubled.